and then get possession, transition downfield. Look at the cause turnovers numbers. 5 for BC.
What a goal! No angle! How did she do it? Annabelle Hasselbeck makes it 8-3. We need another look at this.
Love this little backhanded shot. This is when you need the flash. She gets called. Watch the pass inside. Here's from Karen Irving from behind. Excellent job with the feed. And then a great defensive play for UVA. Just excellent job just trying to really match up tight. So Hasselbeck doesn't have her stick side to get that shot. Does a nice little Twizzler move. And then look at the placement. So not only does she do the shot, she changes the level of that. So her stick is released about kneecap, but then she's able to fire that in to the top of the crossbar. It's a nice fifth goal of the season for Annabelle Hasselbeck, the freshman.